Next up, we have another of our performers. It's one of the two gentlemen before me, but I don't remember which one. I just met them for the first time 5 minutes before this started. Outstanding Parody Song nominee, Michael Hunter, with the song Alfred Matthew Yankovic. Ready?
Sure.
Okay. Right. Oh, yep. All right.
How does a nerdy, demented son of a vet and a coder, molded in the middle of the once golden old streets of Linwood, an only child of mine beguiled a Christian, grow up to be an iconic musician, a tactician of satires on a mission like a physician? He dissects with precision, he gets his ammunition, then waits for their permission at 16. He finished his high school education. Back in the day, he stayed on course. Reckoned the second grade was a downgrade. He was there for a nanosecond. Inside there was a fire, a purpose that had been beckoned. The brother's imagination was vast, clever, and feckin'. And then a salesman came and offered up. And their man explained that guitars and pianos were both lame. A Gordian accordion will bring your son no shame. The Yankovics proclaimed that Frankie Yankovic fame. Well, the word got around, said this kid is so weird, man. Soon he's posing with an accordion in his mirror hands. Perfect your skills with classes, get glasses with a thick frame. And the world will surely know your name. What's your name? Alfred Matthew Yankovic. My name is Alfred Matthew Yankovic. I can't find a rhyme for Yankovic. But just you wait. Classes go by and Alfred went. The content wasn't sticking. He learned more by playing Elton John's Goodbye Yellow Brick Road. It was such a neat trick. He's so slick. From rock and roll to polka, our homeboy found his shtick. Learned Candle in the Wind. His parents both began to cry. His father embraced him so full of pride. He set aside to his son saying, Alfred, you gotta write for yourself. So he took a notebook and started writing about himself. He spoke of the burping babes, pursuit to don a leisure suit, a car that's dead with no commute, being locked up in an institution his mother sent him. Went to a school to be an architect, but he knew that wouldn't satisfy his intellect. Scheming up some rhymes about his family's Belvedere, dreaming till the day he sent it in. But someday he'd hear his song on Dr. D. Man, he's playing your jam. On radio, you can be a comedy man.
On radio, drink a Vic,
just you wait.
On radio, drink a Vic,
just you wait.
On radio,
thanks a Vic, just you wait.
On radio,
I said wait! Alfred Matthew Yankovic, there are several parodies to do. Binge watch some TV and watch Lucy for the 27th time. Oh, Alfred Matthew Yankovic.
What do you want?
When America sings your tunes, will they know how you changed the game? How you earned your weird nickname? The world will mispronounce your last name. Oh, he's walking on his campus now. His new fans all surround him. His parodies are blowing up. You had no right to doubt him. All the artists are worried. The concept just confounds him. We played for him. I rejected him. We trusted him. We all loved him. And me? I'm the darn fool that found him. There's no proper rhyme for Yankovic. But just you wait. What's his name, man? Alfred Matthew Yankovic. Not Yankovic.